More about the man who threatened Congresswoman Tulsi Gabbard's life. Aniruddha Sherbo appeared in San Diego U.S. District Court today. According to court documents, he has been harassing Gabbard since February of 2011. On August 1st of this year, Sherbo called Gabbard's cell phone and left a threatening voicemail message. In the documents, authorities say that 2 days later, Sherbo sent an email to multiple media outlets and the FBI saying he would behead the congresswoman. He was arrested Wednesday. Today, Gabbard was spotted with extra security. And as Olena Hugh reports, the added safety measures include Capitol Police officers who became close to the late Senator Dan Inouye.
For the first time since federal officials announced a man has been arrested, accused of making credible threats against Representative Tulsi Gabbard, the congresswoman spoke to KHON2 about the ordeal.
You know, there has thankfully been no disruption to my work and the service that I do my best to provide here in Hawaii as well as in D.C.
Wednesday, federal authorities arrested Aniruddha Sherbo in Tijuana, Mexico. Sherbo is accused of sending emails threatening to behead the congresswoman. Federal officials stepped in to help.
Doing their jobs in an outstanding way, bringing about some closure to what has been a situation that's gone on for a few years.
For the past couple of months, Gabbard has been under the watchful eye of an experienced team of security experts from the U.S. Capitol Police.
We have taken precautions to make sure that that I have been able to continue my work. Again, it's our law enforcement doing their job that has enabled me to be able to continue to do mine.
The mission of Capitol Police is to protect and secure Congress so it can fulfill its constitutional responsibilities in a safe and open environment. Many of the Capitol Police officers with Gabbard also traveled with and stood by Senator Daniel Inouye while he was president pro tem.
I knew them back then, and it's great to be able to work with them here, but also once they leave and go back to Washington and get back to work there.
Do they make you feel safer?
Yeah.
Gabbard will remain in Hawaii for another week. As for Sherbo, he remains in custody and is now facing prosecution. Olena Hugh, KHON2 News. The owner